sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should've known he was no good.
Come on, I ain't leaving without. was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur. Something of mine. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town.
You have really lost it this time.
Put him down now.
Get it done.
I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutchy's got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch. Makes us brothers. Sometimes... brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Captain.
I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Here we go. But, no,
I'm back home now. So everything's going to be okay.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
I'm about ready to pass out.
Mr. Morgan, can I? Are you okay?
Yes. I was miles away, I'm afraid.
So it seems. Anyway, it's that fellow Downs.
The do-gooder?
Exactly. We lent him quite a sum. It seems like he has little intention of repaying us. He was quite ridiculous when I went to see him. You've not been to see him yet, I take it?
I'm sorry, Herr Strauss. Had a lot on. I'll go give him a gentle reminder.
Not so gentle. I don't like his kind. Superior.
As you wish.
Yep.
Relax.
Oh.
Whatever do you want?
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. You owe me money. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this...
Now, wouldn't paying up have been a little easier?
This is not forgiveness of my debt. This is just a stay.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not...
Pay the money, you'll make this stop. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.